देखा भी है सुना भी है कि women are more stronger than men.
Women empowerment actually एक subject है जो आप उसके बारे में काफी बोलते हैं और आपके दिल के काफी करीब है.
जी.
अब बहुत सारी companies जैसे Edelweiss आके आ रही हैं और women athletes को support कर रहे हैं. आपका कोई comment इस बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
Well, it's about time, and I think I'm grateful to a lot of corporates like Edelweiss also that they are supporting. जबकि ऐसा होना नहीं चाहिए, ऐसा होना चाहिए. We are all equal. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए. This sounds very strange to me that they are supporting. It should have been already like this throughout, and it is a necessity. It's a given thing. It's not that that we are turning it. It's unfortunate that we are trying to turn it and bring it like this, but it should have been like this from beginning of life. And I always feel, main hamesha yahi kehta hu aur dekha bhi hai suna bhi hai ki women are more stronger than men. And that is a fact because I have even seen it scientifically also. I have main aapko ek choti kahani sunau agar aap log ijazat dein. So ek choti si kahani hai, main pehle bhi keh chuka hu, jo ki maine dekha tha Toronto mein. Ek bar ek emergency landing ho rahi thi flight ki, and the flight was landing, and ho sakta tha ki it would have been a disaster. So the pilot was landing the plane on water, and this is a true story. He was landing the plane on water, but it was a 80-20 chance. 80 chance of people not surviving and 20% chance of people may survive. So the plane landed, and it was a successful landing. And when everybody reached there, they opened the gate of the plane. Plane ka darwaza jab khola, you know what they could smell? They smelled urine. They were smelling urine. And when they realized and when they examined everyone, they realized 80 to 85% men had done urine in their pants.